Hello?
Ken.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good. How are you, man?
Good, good.
Will you say a little bit who you are and how we know each other?
Yeah, so my name is Ken Reid, and I know you from comedy, from Boston, from about, geez, how long have we known each other, 8 years?
Yeah.
Nice.
So I'm calling to talk to you about this email that you wrote to me several years ago.
Yeah, so the night of February 21st, 2010, I had a dream that involves you. Whenever I have a dream about a friend, I send them an email about it. So I sent you this email, and it says, Mr. Sherwin, so bear with me on this one. Last night, I was having my usual batch of odd dreams. At one point, I was walking down the street and ran into you, and you were telling me how you were working on a rap called Generally Gen RV about a girl of your dreams named Jennifer who traveled the country in an RV, and you were having trouble finishing it, and I was like, what about chemical toilets? And you were like, that's it. Gotta run. Anyway, it made me think I should email Zach and see how LA is. So how's things in LA?